placing spinach in some boiling water for 5 minutes. Then I'm going to be pegging it to the side of the aquarium so that my goldfish can nibble on it.